What better place to talk about grounding than in a beautiful forest? When I was a kid, I would be so ungrounded. My mind would be in the sky, in the clouds. I would be scattered. I would forget things. My parents would call me a space cadet. And it wasn't until I learned how to meditate that I started to ground myself. So grounding is really about being inside your body and being present on Earth. We all come from Earth. We're made of everything else that's made up, that's on this planet. And often we're so mental, we disconnect from nature. We disconnect from everything around us, and we forget what it means to be present and to be grounded. So in meditation, we connect ourselves to the Earth and we ground into the planet. We release energy that way down into the planet, and we become more and more present. And the more rooted you can be, just like a tree, the higher you can grow. So if a tornado of life comes to knock you over and you're really grounded and present, maybe it won't. Maybe you'll just kind of bend and come back. So ground and practice and enjoy yourself in the process.